Hello guys, welcome to another tutorial video on how to download and use the PNC Bank mobile app. I'm Akin from Create Login and Delete, and let's get started. So to download and use the PNC Bank mobile app, you can follow these steps. So the first thing is to check your device compatibility. Ensure that your smartphone or tablet meets the minimum requirements for downloading and running the PNC Bank mobile app. The app is typically available for both iOS and Android devices. So if you are an iOS user, open the App Store on a device, and if you are an Android user, open the Google Play Store. Now in the search bar of the respective App Store, type PNC Bank and search for the official PNC Bank mobile app. After that, locate the official PNC Bank app from the search results and tap on it. Then select the download or install option to start download process. Wait for the app to download and install on your device. Once the installation is completed, find the PNC Bank app icon on your device's home screen, or you could just click on the open button right there to launch the app. Now, if you already have a PNC Bank online banking credentials, enter your username and password in the app to log in. If you don't have an account, you may need to sign up for online banking through the PNC Bank website before being able to log into the mobile app. And next, follow the prompts to set up any security features provided by the app, such as fingerprints or facial recognition to ensure secure access to your account. And once you're logged in, you can explore the various features and functionalities of the PNC Bank mobile app. This may include checking your account balances, viewing transaction history, transferring funds, paying bills, locating ATMs, depositing checks through mobile deposit, and managing your account settings. You can also take some time to customize your preferences within the app, such as setting up notifications, enabling transaction alerts, or personalizing your account settings according to your preferences. But it's important to note that the specific steps may vary slightly depending on your device's operating system and the version of the PNC Bank mobile app that you're using. And in case if you encounter any difficulties or need further assistance, you can reach out to PNC Bank customer support. So yeah, that's it. So I really hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please like, share, and subscribe to us for more great content. Thanks for watching.